Here's a can't-miss robot maintenance tip in under 15 seconds. Use a lightly dampened melamine block to regularly clean the charging contacts and other sensors to help ensure your robot is charging and navigating correctly.